One last question. What fights do you want to see in 2013?
Man, that's
what's the dream fight that you want to see?
The dream fight? Of course.
Aside from no Mayweather.
Yeah, everybody. That's the dream fight right there for me, at least. But no, I probably want to see, I probably want to see Marquez versus Pacquiao, part five.
Part five?
I would like to see Canelo Alvarez versus Mayweather. I'd like to see probably like Sergio Martinez versus Floyd Mayweather. You know, or Sergio Martinez versus Cotto, or even Chavez Jr. again. I really didn't like that one-sided fight against Cesar Chavez Jr. That 12th round was awesome, though. I give props to Chavez. Chavez Jr. really brought it at the last. You know, he was a defeated man. He lost that fight, but he was losing all throughout to the 12th round. Shit changes, you know. But I'd like to see him again. I really want to see more of Sergio Martinez, though, like, now that I'm on that note. And I would really love to see him against Floyd Mayweather. I honestly think that Floyd Mayweather would probably be scared to fight him.